Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today, I wanna show you how I make sunny side up egg with the toast. So we have bread here. This is whole grain bread, guys. It's a nice bread. Arnold whole grain bread. So here we go. Just toast top this, toast slice. And then, let's cook the sunny side up egg. This is the egg. You can use any kind of egg, guys, but I have this. Usually I bought this because it's good price, of course. Then I have sliced tomato here. I have fresh mozzarella cheese here. So let's start to cook. Just put the small amount of oil here. I use good oil, guys. This is extra virgin olive oil. So just put a little bit. So enough to cook the eggs. So let's start. Okay, look at that, guys. When you see the oil, it's very small amount. Do you see that? It's enough to cook the eggs. So let's start. Here we go. Let's warm up that. See it? Hopefully you see good. Just like that. Put slowly so it's not break the egg yolk. Just slowly, guys. Just like that. Yep, we need four, just like that. Okay, so slow fire, it's not breaking. Yep. So now I just toss the bread here, other side. Yep. And now we just put the salt on the top. Just a little bit, guys. Do not put too much because it's salty.
John, why did you flush the toilet? Why did you flush the toilet?
And then, I think it's done now. I think it's, I don't have any more of this. It's not comes out. Oh, a little bit here. It's run out. I have extra here. Others. And then I just put the garlic powder, guys, because since I love garlic powder, it's always that. Just touch. Just like that. This is very easy and healthy breakfast, and it's very good, you know. It's fast to make this. Usually I use this, I cook this in the weekend because it's good to have protein in the morning, guys. So let's start. Have my toast here. I just toast already. Just like that, guys. And then I just put the So guys, my toast bread is done. Look at that. And then I just put the tomato on the top here. Just like that. Okay, while we're cooking the egg, we prepare that just like that. Okay, we file here like that. Okay, that's it, guys. And then you just put the sunny side up egg on the top. Okay, so you see now. And the egg is slowly to flip it. Especially if you have the non-stick pan, guys, it's really good for sunny side up egg, really. Just like that. Just slowly, not breaking. Just not break the egg yolk. Oops. Okay, and off the fire. And then let's start to put, just like that. So just off the fire, guys, and then just like that. Hopefully you see good. Okay, here the breakfast. Healthy breakfast to all of you. Okay, it's done. Thank you so much, guys. Look at that. How look good. Oh, my slide is. Anyway, it's good. It's a cook good, really. So the technique of the sunny side up egg, guys, do not put a lot of oil, because otherwise it's waving and then it's a lot of oil absorbed in the egg, so it's not good. So just enough to cook, and then do not put hard, do not bump the egg there so slowly, so the egg yolk is not breaking. So, and very simple and delicious breakfast, guys. So thank you so much to all of you. My light here is you know, blinking. I don't know how to fix my camera, guys, but anyway, hopefully you see good. Look at that, it's so hard to, sorry about the light, but that's the way I am. I don't know how to play this camera here, but anyway, I just put you guys here another light. Here we go. If you see good, that it's a look good. So thank you so much. Stay safe, everyone. Very healthy breakfast, easy to make. Thank you so much, guys. Stay safe. God bless you all. Bye bye.